Hey guys, welcome to another great episode of the Anime Breakdown Show. I'm your host with the most, Kingpin. Today we're going to jump right into it. Today is another, yes, I said another great episode breakdown of Black Dynamite Episode 9, The Race War, or is also called Big Black Cannonballs Run. Whatever that means, this one was funny. This is a little bit of your Fast and Furious out there. this one was a war for the races, like for whether you're black, white, Asian, whatever culture you come from. This was a race war, and the highlight of the race war was your main man supporting the black race was Black Dynamite, and also then you had your co-conspirator, the white man, Mr. Honky Tonk himself, Cracker Smacker, whatever you want to call it, going against them. This one wasn't that bad. It's not as good as others that we've seen thus far. This was just really straightforward. Wasn't no over the top plot. It was just race from California to New York. And who's going to be the superior race at the end of the race? Obviously, we got our man Black Dynamite coming in for the race wars, coming in with the win. And it was this guy with a Confederate flag. They had a lot of good punches when it came to how they made it all make sense and how all the satire all matched up, how the jokes were for that era. So you have to be familiar with characters from or people from the 1970s, famous people from the 1970s, 1960s kind of stuff. But it was really funny. It was really good. It wasn't the world's greatest cartoon, but like I said, they have funnier ones. This wasn't the one that is the funniest, but it was definitely worth the watch. So tell me what you guys think about this one. Was this one of your favorites? Was it not one of your favorites, and the reasons why? And do your thing below, rate, comment, subscribe, and peace!